Technical ceramics offer a unique combination of properties that often are otherwise not attainable.
Ceramics is an electricity insulating material. Insulation is the ceramic's main property, but we go one step further. Ceramic can optimize a variety of properties and function.
They're lightweight, much lighter and stiffer than steel. They offer extremely beneficial wear properties for extended life and durability. They can operate at very high temperatures without degradation of properties. They can manage high voltage. And also, transparent ceramics provide unique ability to be tunable for specialized vision systems. Technical ceramics can be found within many different types of sensors on the vehicle today and in hybrid and electric powertrain drive systems of the future. These types of sensors include pressure, temperature, emission sensors, proximity, and now with the onset of higher level of driver assistance systems and perhaps full autonomy systems, there's even applications where transparent ceramics are being looked at for imaging sensors.
Inverter motor has that handle large currents and having a problem of electric corrosion by spark on the conventional steel ball bearing. Ceramics bearing ball and the surrounding materials is solution for that.
Power electronics is another category where technical ceramics are widely used. You have a combination of high temperature and high voltage, and that's an area where technical ceramics have a real opportunity to shine. They package semiconductor devices in the inverters, DC-DC converters, onboard chargers, and other device and modules where this current is being transferred eventually to the traction motors to propel the vehicle.
CoorsTek offering of materials into electric vehicles is obviously very broad, ranging from all kind of alumina, so alumina oxides, over silicon nitrides, as well as substrate materials like aluminum nitride for power electronic applications, but also as simple as stair-type components, specifically for hybrid vehicles, oxygen sensors.
There are a number of reasons why people would consider CoorsTek to be a trusted supplier to them, and we've been selling into the automotive industry for over 50 years. We have many different products that we've offered, and you may not find CoorsTek stamped on a part per se, but recognize that there are many different products that we supply into automobiles right now that are considered an enabling technology to make that car work well.
CoorsTek is vertically integrated and controls raw powder processing all the way through to finish inspection and packaging.
Certainly, CoorsTek has a very deep and broad manufacturing landscape on a global base. So specifically in the automotive world, this local for local manufacturing is a key advantage of CoorsTek, as well as offering all different kind of ceramic manufacturing processes in several facilities, which are also audited and approved from automotive OEMs or tier ones already.
We have some really great opportunities in cool ceramic space to bring new innovations to the field. And what we're looking for is the opportunity to partner with different customers to innovate new products in areas where both parties are bringing something fresh and new into the industry. And certainly, e-vehicles is one exceptionally good place to do that today.
We need to collaborate to solve our customers' most complex challenges, and we evolve to meet the challenge for the future.